Sir, ilan yung... Maraming ba yung nag-cancel mo, foreigners? You mentioned.
I think we had a total of 40.
40 junket players.
Just 40 bookings.
40 individuals.
Yeah, may individuals, may junks.
Okay.
Pero it's, since then, wala, we haven't had cancellation.
So the...
Because that was the following, you know,
the following weekend.
Wasn't clear what was really going on yet.
Right.
Sir, meron bang ano, meron bang impact sa ano, sa security measures ninyo? Meron bang revisions ng ano, plans?
Well, you know, our security measures are quite stringent already. We heightened our security with the Davao bombing last year, and then increased the security level when the Marawi started. So we're at that level when but already very very tight, very.
So wala na recalibration ngayon, sir? Or
wala masyado, because we probably are much more concerned with security on a normal basis. No?
We'll have to see, no?
The investigation is done, it's concluded, and measures are done to prevent any repetition of such a thing in the future.
Sensitive is the industry for incidents like that?
Well, it's extremely sensitive because it's a hospitality business. I mean, you have a hotel, you have F&B outlets, you know, people have to feel safe. We have to make sure that they feel safe when they're in the property or in the country for that matter.
Do you think the impact for the rest of the year would be significant or negligible?
I think if it was a terrorist attack, it would be significant. Yeah, but since it's this lunatic guy, you know, it could happen anywhere. The crazy person, you know.